saya. Better don't scan. Holy shit. Then die like that. Game over. Citadel.
Checking emergency channels.
No.
No, 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 no!
What have you got?
You're gonna wanna hear this, Commander. Emergency message playing on loop from a comm tower. Where do you want the Normandy?
Since she can't dock, we'll deploy in the shuttle. Get us in near CSEC headquarters.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I'm going to log in. Shall we take Javik? Get ready.
Okay, people, coming in hot. Get to cover. Sir!
Let's go. Go.
Bailey, how bad are you hurt?
I'm all right. It looks worse than it is. About time some cavalry got here.
I just hope we're not too late. You know if the council's alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time. Here we go. CSAT network access, courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What have you got?
A warning from Counselor Ashiel. She's supposed to be here meeting with the executor. This Move me for folk retaliation. Well, that's an understatement. If she's inside, she's in trouble.
One capsule is better than zero. Where am I headed?
The executor's office is defensible. She may have gone to ground there when the shooting started.
I'm on it.
Just a sec. There. Now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Executor's office. Let's go. This way. Enemies. Destroy them.
Troops in the lobby. They were dug in. Same as Mars. Cerberus sure likes sleeper agents.
What are we? I hit that turret. 일단 어떤 어깨가나 I'm safe. I'm gonna open this door.
For these sickos?
Fear of annihilation propels a species to lash out. Scapegoats are easily created. In our cycle, entire planets were lost because a few leaders were indoctrinated. They urged their armies to fight one another.
Well, that ain't gonna happen.
Why the door like that?Wow, the bomb.
She looks unharmed.
Get her somewhere safe.
Oh. Don't even think about it.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all.
That remains to be seen.
I mean, Dina. He's staging a coup. The other counselors are headed for a trap.
3-on-1, pal. It's over.
No. No, it's fun.
You're gonna pay for that. Get the word out. Odina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to reach them on the comm. I've got a fix on the council's position. I'm sending it to your car.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there.
That's what I love.
want to sit. Run. Well, this assassin not very fast. The doll. Stop. Stop, okay. Council elevator.
Hang on. This will be a fast climb.
assassin hasn't reached the council.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator stop on every floor.
Nice. I found our friend.
Kill his elevator. There's a power conduit beneath it.
I need a foot.
Jump.
Did you feel that? Gunman, get down. Go.
Go, go, go.
Shepard says it's possible. Unlikely, but possible.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
Holster your weapon, soldier.
Damn it, Ash.
Counselor, get the door.
Shepard.
damn it, Ash. He was with Cerberus.
So were you. I hope the Reapers send you to hell.
Commander, stand back. I'll cover you if they get through the door. The door! Bailey?
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Then it's true. We were in danger. But I don't understand. You said Cerberus was right here.
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor, I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the Ladia.
And I owe you, Shepard, for our lives, and for brokering a deal with Primarch at the Krogan that I never could.
Your life came with a steep cost. Shepard, do you have any idea why Cerberus would do this?
Honestly, no.
Ugh.
But I plan to find out.
I sniped for you.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.
Yes. Things didn't go as planned. The Council's still in control of the Citadel and Dina's dead.
Ordino is expendable.
Now what?
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Lady.
It won't happen again.
We'll see.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
These are tunnels, right? Just one exit and one entrance?
No, that Keeper tunnel from the elevator lobby led into the superstructure. Once you're in there, the place is like an ant farm. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went. Probably the same VI that got doctored footage of you to Udina so fast. Whoever this guy is, he's a pro.
He's as mortal as anyone else. He'll make a mistake.
I hope I'm there when it happens. We lost a lot of good people today. Speaking of, I need to go check in some wounded. Take care of yourself, Shepard. So many pieces to put back together since the Cerberus attack. We're reeling from the implications. Udina in league with Cerberus trying to murder the Council. These are dark days for all of us.
All that time you were working for Udina, did you ever suspect?
Always rubbed me a little wrong. Still, that traitorous bastard up me. Probably made me for an idiot. I guess I proved him right.
He's dead, and you're still here, Bailey.
Thanks to you. If you hadn't shown up, Udina and Cerberus would be dancing on my grave.
No time for rest. Good luck, Bailey.
Yeah, you too, Shepard.
Where did I go down? Walao, so many quests. Find someone out of the Citadel who can use them. How I know it?
Cerberus has changed their ciphers, and our code breakers aren't getting anywhere.
suddenly no direction. Something wrench. What is this? Something wrench. Go and visit Commander Bailey. Set Commander Lady. Oh, that's the Lady. Then why do we go out?
My wife was just coming back from duty, and I'm about to get shipped out too. I was hoping I'd get a
helmet. Of course.
Yes.
How are we supposed to get
the
elevator?
He wasn't in charge. Cerberus was just using him to take control of the Citadel.
What the hell for?
I don't know. Not yet.
Could have been a lot worse. In the end, we only lost Counselor Lucille.
Kylan.
What?
Your assassin. I'll have Eckert send you my reports on him.
I'll take whatever advantage I can get against these bastards.
Their attempts may have had at least one unintended side effect. I received word from the Asari Counselor. They're requesting an update on the Crucible.
Lang has them scared. Enough to send help?
Yes, the Asari are throwing in their support, and the Solarians are completely on board now.
How's your progress on the Crucible?
Good. Our estimates suggest we've completed nearly 50% of the known work.
So quickly?
Once decoded, the schematics are designed in such a way that allows our scientists to easily translate the information. It's not Prothean-specific.
Are we any closer to understanding how to use it?
That's still open for debate. Utilized in the right fashion, our scientists are convinced it can generate enough energy to destroy the Reapers. The question is, how will it dispense the energy, and in what form?
You mean, how do you stop it from working? wiping us all out?
Exactly. We think the catalyst is the key to determining how to focus its energy, how to direct its energy at the Reapers alone.
I'm working on that.
You'll find the answer, Shepard. I'll send you an update on the schematics. And in the meantime, we'll keep building.
And we'll keep fighting. Make sure there's an Earth left to come back to. You've always trusted me. I won't let you down.
We're still in this. The gods of war haven't given up on us yet.
Good luck, both of you. Amazon out.
Commander, the Tyrian fleet is stretched thin. We need more support ships. And the Quarians are willing to talk.
Understood, sir. I'll look into it.
Be careful. We've got reports of instability along the Geth border. Pack it out.
Shepard, I know this may not be the time, but I have something. A contact within Asari High Command was insistent I pass on a distress signal to you.
Something they can't handle?
From what I can tell, they sent several commando squads to investigate. None of them returned. They didn't ask me directly, but I think High Command is hoping you might help.
What's your take on this?
That they wouldn't ask for help if it wasn't important. I'll have to find more information.
Are you okay, Liara?
Not after what we went through on the Citadel. Maybe we should talk about it later.
Where do we go now? Hey, where's the upgrade room? Where's the upgrade room? There used to be an upgrade room. Where is it? Background, you'll be alone.